Katie Holmes not pushing Jamie Foxx to go more public, despite report. Katie Holmes is not pushing Jamie Foxx to go more public with their supposed relationship, despite a report from a Weblewit that doubles as a fabrication factory. Gossip Cup isn't going to mince words. This story is a lie. Katie Holmes pushing Jamie Foxx to go more public with the relationship. Why he's hesitant reads the headline of this wholly fabricated piece from HollywoodLife, which begins by untruthfully asserting Katie Holmes and Jamie Foxx have been making baby steps in outing their undercover relationship. We've got exclusive details on how she wishes he would be more open with their love. The outlet goes on to say Holmes and Foxx publicly confirmed their four-year romance with a romantic hand-in-hand stroll on the beach in Malibu in September. That is false. As Gossip Cop has repeatedly and correctly said, the stars did not confirm anything. They were surreptitiously photographed by paparazzi using long lenses, and neither Foxx nor Holmes had any intention of making a statement about a romance. That is why neither has said anything since and why they've yet to be seen together again nearly 2 months later. Continuing with its faulty premise, the online publication contends now that they finally gave the world the photo op we've all been waiting for. The actress is ready to bring their romance even more out into the open. A so-called source close to the Miss Meadows star is then quoted as saying, Katie is ready to go more public with her relationship, but Jamie is trying to keep things quiet and that is disappointing to her. Not only has she fallen in love with him, but Shuri has too, which makes it more frustrating for Katie. First off, no one really knowledgeable refers to Holmes as the Miss Meadows star. That was a little scene indie film from 2014 and certainly not what Holmes is known for. More importantly, her daughter Shuri has not fallen in love with Foxx. They've never even met. Gossip Cop has rightly reported this before, including when HollywoodLife made up a story about Holmes being grateful Shuri has a strong male role model in Foxx. In actuality, Shuri and Foxx have nothing to do with each other. And if HollywoodLife really had sources close to either star, it would know that. Instead, the site is continuing to prove how clueless it is by repeatedly writing about a non-existent bond between the Holmes' daughter and Foxx. The outlet's alleged insider further claims in the article, Katie is proud to be with Jamie and wants to feel free to go out to dinner, the theater, Disneyland, with Shuri, or anywhere they want together. That's not going to happen, nor will they actually walk a red carpet together during the upcoming awards season, as the site speculates. Why? Because Holmes and Foxx are not in any kind of serious, full-on relationship. The real dynamic between them is not like what HollywoodLife is trying to get readers believe. In fact, Gossip Cop already busted HollywoodLife in early September for a bogus story on why Holmes and Foxx supposedly publicly came out with the relationship. Again, as mentioned above, they did not publicly come out and confirm anything. And the fact that the outlet keeps going back to this false narrative also proves that it has no access to either star's camp, because no one close to them would be passing on such untrue information. To put it bluntly, Gossip Cop is told by our reliable contacts on both sides, who wish to remain anonymous, that the website is once again lying.